Welcome to this video on adding pages in SharePoint 2013. Here, you'll learn several ways to create a page, use the appropriate page layouts on Inside NCDOT and Connect NCDOT, and review how to save, check in, and publish a page. Let's start by looking at how to create a page using the Page ribbon. We're on Inside NCDOT. On the home page of the Designer Work Zone site, click the Page tab and New. Enter the name of the new page and click Create. Note that the page name is used in the URL. Unlike lists and libraries, you can use spaces in the page name because SharePoint converts them to dashes in the URL. The new page is open and it's automatically checked out to you. Now let's apply the correct layout for the page. All pages on Inside NCDOT should use the blank web part page layout. All other layouts are reserved for use by web services. Click the Page tab and Page Layout. Under Welcome Pages, click the blank web part page layout. This layout contains an area for free text at the top of the page, followed by several web part zones. Do not use this page content area if you want contributors to maintain your pages. Contributors do not have the permissions to edit a page and modify content in this area. We aren't adding anything to the page yet, so click Save. Then click Check It In, describe any changes you've made, and click Continue. The page must now be published for others to see your changes, so click Publish It. New pages are automatically stored in the Pages library. Go to the Settings gear and Site Contents. Scroll down to and click the Pages library, and you'll see the new page. Now, let's look at how to create a page using the Settings gear. We've moved to the Help site on Connect NCDOT. Click the Settings gear and add a page. Enter the name of the new page and click Create. The new page opens and is automatically checked out to you. All pages on Connect NCDOT should use one of two welcome page layouts. We'll review the first one here and the second one in the next example. All other layouts are reserved for use by web services. Click Page Layout and click Connect Content, 6633 top, wide bottom. The layout changes to a page that contains web part zones. It has a wide left column, a narrow right column, and a full width footer. Enter a short description that appears beneath the page name. Save your changes. You can do it the same way as we did previously, or you can simply click Check In or Check It In. The two commands are identical, and both save and check in the page at the same time. Make a note of your changes and click Continue. Now, publish the page so others can see it. Click the Publish tab and the Publish command, or click Publish It. Some web pages on Connect NCDOT are public. That is, no login is required to view the content. Changes to public pages do not go live immediately. Instead, you make changes on a staging server, and those changes are then copied to the production server at 42 minutes past the hour. Only then can the changes be seen by the public. Let's stay on the Help site on Connect NCDOT to see our last method to create a page. Click the Settings gear and Site Contents. Go to the Pages library. Click the Files tab, the down arrow by New Document, and Welcome Page. Enter a title and description for the page. The URL name is automatically created from the title, but you can enter another name if you want. Let's choose the other page layout you can use on Connect NCDOT. Connect Content, wide top, wide bottom. Click Create. The page is created, and you'll see that it is checked out to you in the Pages library. However, it's not opened automatically. Click the ellipsis next to the page name, the ellipsis in the callout, and check in. make this page a major version, describe your edits, and click OK. The page is checked in and published in one step. This video has reviewed several ways to add, save, check in, and publish pages on Inside NCDOT and on Connect NCDOT. Remember, on Inside NCDOT, you should only use the blank web part page layout. And on Connect NCDOT, you should use only the 6633 or the wide top, wide bottom layout. All other layouts are reserved for use by web services. We encourage you to check out our other SharePoint videos, as well as the reference and training materials on the SharePoint Help site. On Connect NCDOT, there is a link to help on every page. Go to the main Help page and click SharePoint Help to see the SharePoint Help information. On Inside NCDOT, there is a link to the Help site in the header and footer of every page. Those links also take you to the SharePoint Help site. For information on upcoming SharePoint classes, log into Beacon and check the LMS training calendar, or contact the PC Training Group. Thanks for watching.